Okay, now going forward, Yashika again. Yashika, can you please answer the first two questions?
First is flower.
Read out the question so that all of them are aware. Read out the question.
Which part of the plant its reproductive plant? Parts. A stem, B roots, C leaves, D flowers. And the answer is flowers.
Very good, very good. Question number two.
Unisexual flowers are a type of flowers which contain either or the information in which alternative completes the given statement. A stamens
Yes, go
and
ahead.
pistils, C petals and sepals, D pistil and petals, D sepals and stamens.
So which is the right answer here?
I think it's petals and sepals.
What are unisexual flowers?
A flower which contains either stamen or pistil.
Correct. So basically the answer would be A, stamens or pistils. Got the answer?
I guess I didn't get the question.
Yeah, so basically what they're asking, what are unisexual flowers? Unisexual flowers will either have a stamen or have a pistil. They will not have both together. Right? That's the answer. Okay. Darshan, can you please I'll take question number three. Three and four are for you. Hima, you can't unmute. Okay. Then Vamika, take the question number three and four.
Yes, ma'am. Which of the following statements about bisexual flowers is correct? They do not contain stamen and pistil. They contain both stamen and pistil. Ma'am, they contain only stamen. They contain only pistil. Ma'am, the answer is D.
Answer is B. Correct.
Yes.
Very good. Good. Take question number four.
Yes, ma'am. Andy drew a flower in his notebook. Which part of the flower did he forget to draw? Ma'am, one second. A pistil, B petals, C sepals, and D stamen. Ma'am, sepals.
Very good, excellent. Okay, Neha, take question number five and six.
Okay, ma'am. The main function of the petal is to A produce eggs, B produce pollen, C attract insects from pollination for pollination, D capture light for photosynthesis. Ma'am, it's C.
Okay, and what about the next question?
Ma'am,
Okay.
isn't that home exercise?
Yeah, but
Which
then you can do it now.
okay, ma'am.
part of the flower produces pollen? A filament, B anther, C ovary, D style. I think it's anther.
Does all of you agree to this? Yeah, correct. It's anther. Okay. Yashik, who else? Darshil, can you unmute yourself? Darshil, Anjali, Riddhima, can you unmute yourself? Darshil, why? What is the problem, dear? Why can't you unmute? Okay, Darshil, in that case, just answer to the question on the chat only, right? Answer question number seven and eight. Okay, Darshil, what is the answer for question number seven? Okay, Darshil has net issue, but can you answer the question in the chat? Anjali, Riddhima, can you answer in the chat? Can you just give me a thumbs up in the chat? Whoever gives a thumbs up, I'll understand you're able to use the chat at least. Riddhima, Anjali. Fawaz has left the class. Anjali, can you use the chat box? Can you use the public chat? Riddhima, can you use the public chat? Okay, I have no other option but to get back to again Yashika, Vamika and Neha. Yashika, take up question number 7, dear.
I think it's stigma.
Read the question properly first. Read it aloud. Read it. Yeah, read it loudly.
Do, ma'am. So yeah, there are options. There are two parts of a flower. I don't know how to read it.
See, there are two parts of the stamen. There are two parts. There are two parts of the stamen. What are the two parts of a stamen?
I think it is stigma and filament.
No, that is not
can
stamen. No, one second, Neha. I know you know the answer. Yashika, remember, I was drawing it repeatedly. What I was drawing is the gynecium, the carpel. I was drawing the pistil. Right, and there was one more thing that I was drawing. Remember, what is that? The endrecium, which has got the filament and the anther. So the answer is A.
Okay.
Take question number 8.
Okay. I thought it was part of the anther.
Yeah. Read out question number 8.
Question is. The given illustration repeats the pistil of a flower. Label X in the illustration presents. Present style.
Very good. It is style. C. Okay. Neha, take up question number 9 and 10.
Okay, ma'am. The part of the flower that has sticky surface and performs the function of receiving pollen grains is called A. Stigma, B. Anther, C. Petals, D. Ovary. A. Stigma.
Very good. Question number 10.
The labels X and Y in the given figure respectively present the A. sepal and stamen, B. stamen and the pistil, C. pistil and the petal, D. petal and the sepal. Come, I need some time to just think it.
No. Read it. It's very easy. Go through it. It's very easy.
Ma'am, pistil and petal.
Which one is X?
Okay, X. X is petal and Y is pistil.
Have a look at it properly. I'll zoom it for you. Have a look. What is X?
Ma'am, I don't know.
X is stamen, the thin white-like structure, that is X, and Y is pistil. So basically the answer is B, stamen and pistil.
Ma'am, it's feeling like the petal in it.
Yeah, but just that's the reason why I zoomed it for you. They have pointed it towards the white structures, not the petal. Okay. And also see that you will not find any option for petal and pistil. Is there any option?
No, ma'am.
So the answer is stamen and pistil. Okay. All right. Vamika, take the next two questions.
Ma'am, so question number 11 and 12, right?
Yes.
Flower is the reproductive organ of a plant which produces pollens, pollen and ovules. Ovules are formed in the, ma'am, one second. And A is pistil, B is petal, C is sepal, and D is stamen. Ma'am, it is the pistil.
Correct. Question number 12.
Oh yes, I'm sorry. A flower contains four parts that perform different functions. In a flower, eggs are produced in the pistil.
Correct. Very good. Okay, going back to Yashika again. Yashika, take question number 13.
Eighth question, the flower in which all four whorls are present is called A, complete flower, B, incomplete flower, C, both, D, none. And the answer is complete flower.
Very A. Good. Excellent. Very good. No, Neha, take question number 14.
Okay, ma'am. Which of the following functions is carried out by flowers? A, production of wood, B, production of seeds, C, absorption of sunlight, D, transportation of nutrients. Ma'am, it's production of seeds.
Very good, excellent. Vamika, question number 15.
Plants have special parts that help them to reproduce. The reproductive part of a plant is the flower.
Very good. Excellent. So all three of you have done really well. Really proud of you. I wish, you know, Anjali, Riddhima and Darshil, Fawaz, you know, they could have also have participated.
Unfortunately, every day they are not able to unmute and speak. I think some network or some technical issue is there.
Of course, they need to sort it out. Otherwise, you know, they are not able to participate in the class also properly. So that's really sad. Okay. So I'm very happy with all of you that, you know, you could actually, you know, complete the chapter of flower, which was very important, very successfully. You have completed.